Okay, well, did you see? Okay, I explained you again because of the mistake in the video. Yes, you see. In this layout, you know, future, now, and past. Future, perfect simple to solve about the action here. Yeah, action here. Action here, the action that will happen before a future simple. You mean a time in the future or an action in the future. Okay, now, future perfect simple to express a completed activity which will happen before another time or even in the future. So here, yes, an activity here, yes, that happened before another time or even in here. Yes, right now, I will show you about example. Okay, look at here. Now it is 10:30. The time right now is 10:30. Yeah, 10:30. I go to bed now by the time 5:30. Yeah, by the time 5:30 here. Yeah, I go to bed here. And by the time 5:30 in the morning here. Yes, 5:30, we will get up. Yeah, we will get up. Here, we will get up here. Yes, I will have slept 7 hours when I get up. So I go to bed here and I get up here. So I will have 7 hours. Yeah, I will have 7 hours in sleep. Yeah. So we can say I will have slept 7 hours when I get up. Understand here? Yeah. Future perfect simple to talk about something happened here. So I will give you an example. Now, we say now, we want to talk about any action that happened before a time in the future. Okay, so I started doing my homework this morning. Yes, this morning is a time expression in the past. Yeah, this morning. But right now it's the night. It's not in the morning. I started doing my homework this morning. Yes, and I tell now I'm not finished it. I will finish it tomorrow. Yes, I will finish it tomorrow. So I say, I will have finish it when class begin tomorrow. So yeah, he will finish it tomorrow. I start doing my homework this morning. Yeah, start from this morning. And I can say this morning here. Yeah, this morning. Yes, this morning. I will have finished it when the class begin. And the class begin here. Yeah. Class begin here. Yes, when the class begin here. So, the action start from here until here. So it's the situation that happened. We see as it a future perfect simple. So we can say I will have finished it when the class begin tomorrow. Yes, when the class begin tomorrow, I complete it all. Yes, I will complete it all. Understand here? So okay. Thank you for watching this video.